Hi guys, today, if you saw earlier's video, go please watch it. We did it up at that parking lot, so please go watch it. And we went on this little walk, me and my mum, but then we found this road and this man told us that this goes around, but I was riding my scooter, now I have to carry it.
You just keep going.
It hurts, but it's okay. Look at that big log. I like how I step on the rocks and they make this sound. It's so like sound effective. So let's keep going. It's kind of scary. It's morning anyway. We woke up like really, really early and I was trying to sleep in the car but I couldn't.
Just carry it, baby.
Huh?
Carry.
Look at those woods. You wouldn't want to get lost in here. Let's keep going. Of our adventure hunt. There's a parking lot all the way up there where our car is. You can go around all the way up there, to there, all the way back to there. Because it's kind of scary. Oh, look at that big thing over there. It looks like a big perfume, old big perfume. What is it? This is kind of loud. I think we're nearly there. If not, we're going back.
Scary, baby. baby.
Big
tree.
There's a humongous, big, ginormous tree that's been knocked down. Looks like a, see that little hole in it? That looks like a squirrel's house. Gonna be a long walk. I think that's the exit. Huh, I'm Baby Dog. I'm here for your scooter hold and save. Diggity dog! Oh, look at all those trees that I knocked down and all that grass. Ha! Oh, diggity dogs! Look at those. Let's keep going. I think we're nearly done because it has been a long walk. Look at all those trees, they look pink. Let's just keep going though. My legs are getting tired. Look at that big, that, look at that like medium sized log. Look at that ginormous tree. Get some close ups, yeah. Just take a close up on that tree. Look at that. That's amazing. Let's keep going. I'm going. I can see the exit, guys. Let's keep going. I can see the exit. Guys, I can see the exit. It's kind of creepy looking into the woods. I'm seeing like it's all dark. Never seen anything. So let's just keep going. Guys, we actually have to go this way. See the light again. Okay, let's keep going. Look, guys, we're nearly finished. into a person's garden.
Uh-oh.
Guys, I think this leads into a person's garden. So I think we might have to turn around soon. Which way did we go? Guys, I think this is a person park on the middle of the road. But why would they have a road that goes this way but leads to a person's house?
Yep, it's someone's house, I think.
Guys, I think we gotta go back.
Yeah.
Let's go back up.
We get lost. We get lost in the woods.
We got lost in the woods, guys! This is a long walk. Let's run.
This way. No, we've been that way. We try this way.
No, we came.
We came this way. We try that way.
No, that's not it. I don't remember. I remember that.
Yes, but remember there's a place in there. You go.
Hope we get back soon.
You want me to carry it?
No.
We're lost.
Guys, we're lost. I guess we gotta go through back to Adelaide.
Go on, listen. We try this way first. We're lost in the woods.
Guys, I think we're gonna go back the other way we started.
What's up in there? I can't see. Huh? Not sure. Are they houses? I can see houses.
It's not. Guys,
that's
this is
road.
Not.
This road, I think.
Guys, this isn't where we're supposed to be.
But there is road, see? There is road.
There's a road, so we might follow the road. But if we get lost, that will be a big deal.
Yep, there's a road, see?
Okay, let's just keep going, but we'll see you on the next video. But we're just gonna keep going for now. So we will
try this way.
We'll try this way and go back to where we started.
I think this is the one.
We'll keep going. Is it where we were, Mom?
We're gonna turn around. Go back inside the bush. We'll find out soon.
This is gonna be a long drive.
It's okay. We got whole day. At least now we're out in the woods. Yeah, you could go out in here. Hi.
Let's go this way. If it's not there, we turn around on it. Mommy, it has to be the end of the bush because we get under the bushes.
Yep. We're lost.
This is the problem with my mom, she doesn't know where to go.
Yep. We're lost. Is it?
I wonder if we can go.
Are you sure?
I think it is. Let's just keep going.
Okay, let's find out soon.
Why is that not our problem? We're lost.
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
We're lost.
I think that's our car.
Work.
Are you sure?
This is Dad's work. This is Dad's work.
Is it?
Yeah, this is the field that's at that.